Think climate. Think change. Every second, every minute, every day, our world is changing.
Hi, you may recall 1.5 to Stay Alive. That was the 21st Conference of the Parties, or COP21, 2015. That's when we supported the region's negotiating positions prior to and during the talks held in Paris, with the focus on ensuring that the goal for the global temperature increase was limited to 1.5 degrees Celsius above that observed in pre-industrial times. We are proud to be part of this effort that led to 1.5 degree language being included in the historic Paris Agreement through the efforts of our very own negotiators. This year, 2017, COP23 will be held in Bonn, Germany, with Fiji, a small island like St. Lucia, holding the COP presidency. As time goes by, the issues become more important and there is an increasing sense of urgency for solutions. For example, how can small states like St. Lucia stay alive as the globe gets warmer, as the hurricanes get more ferocious, as the ice continues to melt, as the sea level continues to rise? That's why we need your support, but especially the voice of the youth, in spreading the climate change message, advocating for strong and decisive action, and effecting change at the national, regional, and international levels.